Look, ang hirap ng English, nauubusan ako ng English. Yes, good morning. So, today we will be going to the mall alone. Yes, parang oh my god, me time. Though gusto ko sama si Anaya, pero alam mo yun, paminsan-minsan lang naman, mabilisan lang na 2-hour mall shopping, pero para sa kanya pa rin naman yun. And now I'm gonna be having my breakfast
for the champ, malunggay and fish.
Guys, so today I'm going to the mall and pipili tayo ng ilang mga gamit ni Anaya, especially yung theater and books. Kasi nga, my friend just told me that as early as 4 months, nag-register na sa brain ng mga babies yung images and yung mga napapanood nila, nakikita nila. And pangit naman kung lagi niyang makikita yun sa cellphone lang. Kaya bibili ako ng book and flashcards
for guys, tapos na ako sa base ko.
Bali, for my base, I used my ever favorite dahil I have a dry skin. MAC Studio Watertight with SPF 30 PA++ Foundation. So, ayan. My favorite ever. Chorban is Cameroon. And then, my concealer is the MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. So, ayan. I'm in the shade NW20. This is my final look. I just went for a very natural looking makeup look kasi nga nagmamadali naman na naman si Mommy. So ito, I just used cheek tint from lip and cheek tint from Avon for my cheeks and my lips. So ayan. Aura. Pero 2 hours lang naman ako mawawala. That's clean already. I sterilized it. Try it.
Hold it, anak. Hold it. There. Come on.
Hold it. And then bite it. But wow, very good. That's a teether. So you won't make giggle on our face anymore. I have a teether. Yeah, Daddy, look at it. Oh, it's so green. Wow. I'm back home and now, kakaupo ko lang. And so, medyo oily pa ako and I am gonna remove my makeup first kasi nga hindi ako pwedeng umalis kay baby not unless wala akong makeup na suot. Right now she's sleeping, thank God. At hindi naman siya nagwala-wala sa mga bantay
pala, for today. Before I forget, from now on I think I need to speak in English because my husband doesn't understand the vlogs that I am doing where in fact the first reason why I am doing these vlogs is because of my husband. English. I am doing this vlog so that he can still see what happens in my day and my Los day and my daughter's day, Anaya. So gusto ko, ay sorry, magtatagalog din naman ako. So I just want him to be still part of our day even if he's away. English. You know what I'm saying? So in the upcoming class I'll be speaking in English so that he would understand whatever it is that I am saying, and he's very happy to watch the vlog because this is what happens. There are times that I cannot reply to him because why? I'm taking care of Anaya and I am doing things. You know, when she's sleeping, I am cleaning the room, I'm washing her clothes, and he doesn't understand. Love, if you're watching, I'm just explaining why. He doesn't understand, like, why are you not replying to me? Why are you asleep already like that? We have different time zones, but still, I still make it a point that whenever he's free, I am also free. But there are times that I cannot do that. I cannot do all things at once. So when he watched the vlogs, he was like, he told me, love, I understand that you are very busy and that it's really hard for you to do things alone, but when I watched your vlogs, I fully understand what you really do on a daily basis. And he was really moved by what I do. Like, I wake up every time, I wake up in the morning, early in the morning, just to, you know, feed Anaya, you know, those things. That's why I'm really happy that he appreciates everything that I'm doing. So, from now on, English only. English. I am removing my makeup with this Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. I've been using this for now and it's really, really good. It leaves, I don't know if it's just me, but it really leaves my face hydrated. But what I do is that after using this, after applying the micellar water on my face, I still clean my face with facial wash. So using the micellar water, you don't really need to really press it on your skin to be sure that you can remove all the makeup, because after this I still use a facial cleanser, I mean facial wash, para sure kaya wala na there. So this is my face after applying the Garnier micellar water. Yeah. As you can see, halos natanggal na niya lahat, but Tagalog na naman, you cannot be too sure, kaya kailangan mo pa rin mag facial wash. And sorry, excuse lang ako sa aking dry lips na anyway, I'm gonna be heading down to dinner.
Hi, ma. Hi, my love. You're 4 months today.
Ayan, I know mommies could relate to this very, very well. Dahil whenever our babies are sleeping, ito talaga yung napakamagandang chance para i-cut yung nails nila. Para, kasi pagkagising, ang laki talaga ng tendency na makakat din natin yung skin nila. Kaya ayan, focus lang ng focus, best.
Anaya's 4th month. So, every month, bumibili ako ng cake from Mary Griggs. Nakalimutan ko lang yung pangalan ito. Yung sa kulit. Favorite namin yan. Hi guys, so we will be ending this vlog for today, and thank you for the greetings for her. She's 4 months now. Dun sa mga nagtataka lang, why do we really need to celebrate? Oh my god, Tagalog na naman. Anyway, let's continue. Why do we really need to celebrate monthly? Oh, don't bite mommy, wait lang. Why do we really need to celebrate monthly? Like first month, second month, third month, and so on. It just has to be like yearly, right? But as for me, I realized that every month our babies improve and they develop. So in celebrating monthly, we're like celebrating their monthly milestones. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog and see you again on our next. Nak, are you taking a dump? Oh my god. Anyway, see you again on the next Mommy Chronicles. I think I need to change this right now. Bye!
Oh my gosh, she's taking a dump.